1996, I entered into a 40-day season of fasting that had been called by Bill Bright, the leader and president of Campus Crusade for Christ. Thousands, tens of thousands went on that fast. And for the last 20 years, I believe his voice actually created a fasting prayer movement all over the world. Now, 20 years later, I believe the Lord's really speaking to his church that that we are to be imitators of Christ. Christ Jesus led the way. Before he did public ministry, he went to the wilderness. He overcame Satan in temptation. He got spiritual authority over the powers of darkness. And I believe he provided a prototype of the generation of the last days who would fast and pray and come out in the power of the Holy Spirit to change the world in the Great Commission. And so I believe that we can be a part of following his example all over the world and see great breakthroughs and follow the way of Christ.